One of the most common questions we get asked on the Sample S180 is how to set the date and time. Quite often customers will attempt to do it and they'll just get an error message. And the reason because of that is actually when you're setting the date, it is month, then day, then year. So it's in six-digit format, but it's in the, almost like the American way of setting it. So quite often a customer will read the instructions and obviously just autopilot will just do day, month, year. But like I say, you just need to sort the month and the day over. So if you haven't done it or you're not sure how to set the date and time, it is in the quick start guide. But all you need to do is press using the mode button, go over to program mode, which just comes up as P on the screen. You then type in 1300. And then press the subtotal button, and then you enter the time in the 24-hour format. So we'll just do it at like 3:30, so 1530, followed by the X times button. And if you feed up the paper, you'll see that the time has been set at 3:30. And now you set the date. So if you was doing it incorrectly, and for example, type in the 16th for the first 2:02, and then press the X times button again, you'll get an E4 error. So if you just swap that over and just do month, then day, and then year. So we'll go 02/13/22. You'll notice the printer moves up. The date has been set now, and then you can just press the cache button to exit the program mode and return the using the mode button over to either off or registration.